Hi, this is Steve Hicks, and today I'm demonstrating the new G7 Newport capo with the compensated string pad. I really like these new capos. The compensated ridged rubber part that goes against the strings, that means that you can apply equal tension across all the 12 strings, so it eliminates the tuning problems that come with conventional capos used on 12 string. So first I'm going to play the guitar without the capo, and then we'll see how the capo functions. Now with the capo at the second fret. These capos are designed for single hand operation, but I'm just in the habit of using both hands to fit a capo. It's just something I've always done. But it doesn't need to be done with both hands, it can be fitted with one hand. It makes for easy and speedy maneuverability. Here goes again. Capo works great at any fret. That's the new Newport, G7 Newport 12-string capo with the compensated string pad. I really like these capos. You can prune on there.